Name of work.
The Cheat with the Ace of Diamonds.
City, country of work.
Duchy of Lorraine.
Specific location of work.
The Louvre, Paris, France.
Artist responsible.
George de Latour.
Artist nationality.
French.
Medium of work.
Painting, more specifically, oil and canvas.
Period.
Baroque.
Historical relevance of work.
It illustrates a theme that was frequently taken up in the wake of Carvalho. Caravaggio.
How long did it take to create?
That's unknown.
Why is this work important?
It's the only dural painting in the Louvre.
Defining characteristics.
Four figures are gathered around a table playing cards.
Historical contributions of artists.
It fascinated the colist in the treatment of mass and the surrealist with the mysterious characteristics.
Your personal observation.
I like how you can actually see him holding the cards behind his back.
Why did you choose this work?
It just because of how famous it is, and I love playing cards, especially poker.
How does it compare to other works within the period?
It includes gambling, which is something against many religions and non-religious figures.
Fun facts.
Another version exists in Fort Worth.